Good evening, my dear teacher and my dear friends. Today I am going to do a presentation about the evolution of the human beings. So sometimes we can be proud about this topic because we have many ways that we have find about the technology, but unfortunately it was a mistake which we have done against the nature. At that time we have to face many challenges in the future. So this is the way which we come. This was the person who found the evolution, because people call him as the father of evolution, and he is Charles Darwin, because he started to find this by using a word, and he called it as Darwin's finches. You can see about the path which they have run, because it has been changed by the shape of their bodies. Then he found the real evolution, which the other scientists failed to find. So we can understand we also came to this place because of the evolution, and we have faced to a fast evolution more than this animal face. So just think, this is the way which we came to this place, and this is consisted with the places of the humanity, because this was the real times which we have faced in our history, and we can sort them as Homo Australopithecus, Homo habilis erectus, Neanderthalensis, and Homo sapiens. Next, we can draw some pictures about Homo Australopithecus, but unfortunately this is the only one fossil which we have about the Australopithecus, and we can see our old evolution by using this, and this is a great chance for the old people, and this is the introductory part of our life. And next one is Homo erectus. He found the fire, and we passed to do all of the works which are in a one day by using this fire, and this is the main reason for the all things which like technology and the all foods which we have made. This is the main reason for it. And next, this is the part which we have before 1000 more years, and this is Neanderthalis. And he was very strong, more than us, but he is short more than our body. But unfortunately, we haven't the strength which they had. But we can be proud of the proud of our history, because this person had a great strength, and they also could pass to kill a king and elephant by using their instruments, which is consisted with the weapons which are made by using some of stones. So this was the most powerful person who lived in the human evolution. And the next one, this is Homo sapiens, and we are depending on him. At that time we faced to be a person who like Homo sapiens, and we came to this place by using the knowledge which we get from our body. And this was a great chance for the old people who are living around the country to know about our evolution, and we have a great history to know about our evolution. And this is the main part which we need to understand about. There is a big difference between human brain and all ancestors' brain, because our brain is very bigger than them, but unfortunately our children can't get many knowledge as these people's children get, because their brain is developing by using only 2 years, but unfortunately we must use 10 more years to be a great brainful person in this society. Not only that, this is the part which is consisted with the 3D paint. At that time we can see the real difference which is between this by using this picture. But unfortunately we have faced too many technologies and many things which are found by the people. At that time we have to face many fast things which are outgoing of the evolution. At that time we can't even attend with the evolution, then we can't get real behaviors which we can get as the other mammals do. Just think, this is the baby who is living in the living in a mother's body, but unfortunately this child's head is very big, more than other mammals. At that time these mothers have a great challenge to show these children to the out society. At that time they have to do many operations like the cesarean operations like that. At that time mother has to face many challenges for their children's future. If we attend with the evolution, we don't need to face to this situation. But unfortunately we didn't attend with it. If we attend, we can win it occasionally. At that time we don't need even these operations. Because of these things, there are many children who have to die because of these operations, because they have not technologies. But unfortunately they are consisted with the bad materials in their body. At that time they have many sort of diseases in their body. Then I think this is not the greatest chance which we have to be a real real person who has the real evolution of the humanity. Next, I first told about the behaviors. These mammals have behaviors when they born into the real world, but unfortunately if we born into the real world, we can't even talk, we can't even see the things which are around us. But fortunately these mammals can. What is the reason for this? We had faced with the fast evolution. At that time we can't do this because our brains and real world things must get a big time to be improved. But unfortunately we haven't a big time to be improved. Then we have these brainless children, and these bodies which are consisted with the small brain. But these things, all mammals have very good behaviors, and they can do many things which our children can't do. And there are many reasons, and there are many diseases of the breathing exercises. Because while we are eating, we can't even breathe. We can't do these both situations in one time. But unfortunately these other old mammals can do it, because there isn't anything which is consistent with the line which we are using to breathe and eat. But unfortunately we have a thing which like breakable to stop the old things when we are eating. But fortunately these mammals haven't it. Then they can breathe and eat in one time, but unfortunately we haven't it, because we didn't attend with the real evolution. If we attend with the real evolution, we don't even have a good electricity to find this evolution. We have this evolution because of the father of evolution, but we don't attend with it. We can be sad by seeing this. Then we can't even eat when we are breathing. And next part is a thing which is consisted with our brain, and we call it as the amygdala. Because of this, it causes to the depression, anxiety, and some of sadness. Because of that, we have to place many of deaths in our present situation. And we also can see there are many people who have the depression and the anxiety, and they didn't have very great grateful situations and grateful ideas in their brains, because they haven't it, because we have the amygdala. If we haven't this amygdala, we don't need to face to any depression and any anxiety which we have in this present situation. That's the problem, we haven't even faced well. But as I think, we always do the bad things for the evolution. If we do the greatest thing for the evolution, we don't have a thing like this. At that time, we can think ourselves and we can stop the anxiety and sadness and the depression. Next, after the evolution, we have a spawn like this, and it is always consistent with the horizontal axis. But unfortunately, other old mammals consisted with the middle side of the vertical and the horizontal axis. At that time, they don't need to face to a big weight, but unfortunately, we have to face a big weight. At that time, there are 80% of the elders who have faced to this situation, and they have many painful diseases in their backbone. At that time, they can't even live a high time to the future. But unfortunately, our ancestors lived more than 44 years, because their backbone is not consisted with all materials which they needed. But unfortunately, we have the old materials, but unfortunately, we didn't attend with the evolution, and we have a pain like this. At that time, we have to get the old weight, and it is very weak, and we can't even use it to be supposed. So, this is my presentation, and I think you can understand about the real evolution of the human being. And as I think, we have to face lot of challenges and lot of bad things because of the evolution. If we attend with the evolution, we can do it well, but unfortunately, we can't attend with. I think we must find the real solutions and short solutions for these problems, but I think it hasn't a long time to be lived. Then I think we can't find short answers always. So we need to be thought about the evolution of the human beings. I am Kavodde Pawan, and I am in grade 11, and I have faced to O-level examination. Thank you.